Yeah. No. Robot. Look out. What are you doing? What? Is it? Who is it? Where are you? Oh no.
No, I can't push it. This is the bottom right. If I push it, it's the bottom right. He wants me to push me along the wall.
Yeah, boy.
There you go. Block
him off. Make sure he doesn't get any more cake.
What are you doing?
Shut the door to my box.
Yeah,
it's on this box.
Aww,
cutie
cat.
Come here.
Uh-huh.
Can I get in?
No, it's not big enough. Need another box. Another one.
Can I get out?
Hey, hang on. I don't want it. Right, just Dad. Get back in the box. Hang on, Jack.
Ready? Come on, come with me, please.
Really? So I'll take it out in a sec. Yes. Get on that morbid obesity bus. Yeah. At least it'll taste good.
Look at it, cry.
mash it up with coffee this one. How's the head go? Ha! That's a good day. That's a good day. What? What are you doing? What?
You are.
way! You're under the rest. Fuck off.
Number 2. race. That could be a factor here. Now, Kenseth and Harvick were both in the Busch race yesterday. They're both in the chase for the Nextel Cup. They both ran well, but the race came down to pit road.
You know, we talk about it every single week. You've got to be good on the racetrack, but you've got to be good in the pits. Yesterday, Kenseth dominated the Busch race. These guys had a little bit of problem on the rear tire. It was just enough for Harvick to beat these guys off of pit road, and that's all it took. It's so hard to pass on these racetracks, Kenseth couldn't get by them. It was very tight, that race off of pit road, but Harvick won that race and held off Kenseth for the win here yesterday. We'll see what happens today. Glad you're along for the ride. Let's take you trackside here at the Kansas Speedway.
And now, race fans, for the most famous words in motorsports, please welcome George Lopez and Jackie Joyner-Kersee.
Drivers!
Nothing you need to be able to what you're doing. Nothing.
Yeah. ain't nothing special, but okay. See a fair amount of that lately. Seems like every other fella tries to sell me one of these.
Oh. Mexican burial in this shitty bit of desert.
You know, after this, I feel like a changed man. Let me go, huh? No, I'm done.
See a fair amount of that lately. Yeah, might be able to sell that. Seems like every other fella tries to sell me one of these. You have a good day.
It's a room full of morons. Yeah, I bet you'll swap spit in the shower, don't you, ladies?
guess we ain't getting that gun out of your hand.
Ain't seeing you around. Always happy for a new customer.
Just as precious.
See a fair amount of that lately. I suppose so. Seems like every other fella tries to sell me one of these.
How do you do?
Slow down!
Yeah.
to see you again, sir.
Hey, don't be starting nothing. Shit!
Guess that's over.
See a fair amount of that lately. Seems like every other fella tries to sell me one of these.
Lord, thank God for that.
All right. Thank you, now.